This is the classic card game Go Fish, played here using shape cards. The goal of the game is to create matching pairs by asking other players for cards and by pulling cards from the deck. There are lots of ways to play Go Fish, so feel free to play the way you like best. But in this video, we're going to show you two ways to play with the shape cards. The first way to play is by trying to match pairs of cards based on the numbers on the cards. And the second way is to play by trying to match the shapes on the cards. In this example, we'll play with the 1 through 10 circle, square, rectangle, and triangle cards. But you can use whatever number of cards your child is ready for. To play Go Fish, first shuffle the cards and deal 5 cards to each player. Put the rest of the cards in a pile in the middle. We can also play with all our cards facing up. Especially with little kids, it's often easier to play with the cards face up, so you can help them with making matches and asking for cards. We'll start out trying to make matches based on number. So I'm going to look at my cards and see if I have more than one of any of these numbers. And I see that I do have 2 threes, so I'll put my matching threes off to the side. It's my turn, so I'll ask another player if they have a number card that matches a number card in my hand. So I could ask, "Do you have a 10? They say, "Yep, I have a 10, and they give me their 10 card. So I have another match. And you can play that after someone gets a match, it's still their turn to go again, or you can always take turns whether you get a match or not. Feel free to adjust the rules so that they work best for you and the children that you're playing with. Okay, then the other player says, "Do you have a 5? And I don't have a 5, so I'll say, "No, go fish." And they take a card from the center pile. If you draw a number card that matches a card in your hand, place that pair of cards down. You can keep playing until one player runs out of cards, or you can decide that the game ends after one player gets a certain number of matches. If you are playing till a certain number of matches, players can just draw cards from the middle each time their hand runs out. The other way to play Go Fish with these shape cards is to match pairs of cards according to the shapes that are on the cards. It's the same gameplay rules as before, but now we're asking if other players have matching shapes. So say we're playing with our cards face up this time. I'll first put these matching circle cards off to the side, then I'll ask, "Do you have any hexagons?" And they say, "No, go fish." Then the other player says, "Do you have any circles?" And I say, "Yes." And they make a match with the 2 circle cards. Playing both the number and shape versions of Go Fish helps kids work on a variety of math skills. And it keeps the game interesting because you can switch up the way you play.